Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Viact, and today we're going to play a game called Tanglewood. Nice indeed, but what is this game all about then? Well, Tanglewood is a 16-bit puzzle platformer for PC and Mega Drive. And I have you know that Big Evil Corporation has done a really great job with Tanglewood. Because in my opinion, Tanglewood is like a mix of Sonic the Hedgehog, The Lion King, Another World, and Abe's Odyssey. Anyways, I think you get the idea, so let's jump straight into the game, shall we? Before I do that though, I just want to point out that Tanglewood is out right now for PC and Mega Drive. So if you like what you see in this video, then you might want to give the game a try for yourself. And with that said, let's rock! And I'm going to start off by showing Tanglewood's different options and settings. And don't worry, that should go, well, rather quickly. Because this is all there is to it. You get the video game manual. It's kind of like in the 80s and 90s when you bought, you know, like a cartridge-based game. And you can just flip through the manual, which you got with the game. And then you get the video settings, and it's nothing fancy really. The basic standard stuff. Then you get the keyboard options. And then you get the gamepad options. And just for the record, I'm playing Tanglewood with just the, well, keyboard. And to my knowledge, there is no sound options or such. And that was the end of the introduction of the menu and settings. So now I'm just gonna start off with new game here. So here we go. Okay, Christ. There's some kind of light coming here. What could it be? Could it be Gaben? I changed my mind. Half-Life 3 is going to happen after all. I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry. Actually, it looks like something from the Heart of Darkness and Aliens world. What a odd combination. Well, evil intentions. Okay, so that's how it all starts. Talk about a rude awakening. It's like the song by Megadeth. And the controls are really simple, because it's, well, just like a Mega Drive game, so it's only three buttons. I think it's A, B, and C, if I'm not wrong. In this case, it's the ASD button on the keyboard. Okay, see if I can find all the fireflies, because you can see here, I have only found 2 out of 8. And apparently there's 168 fireflies in total in all of Tanglewood. Okay, going up. There's one more. Don't know if I missed anything. I don't think so. And I have to say that the music is very suiting for the game. It's very 16-bit-like, if I may put it like that. Oh no. Don't trust those squirrels for a second. They are evil. Very, very evil. So don't be fooled by their cute looks and everything. Because they're gonna kill you. Okay, it's a ball. A yellow one. And these balls actually give your character different abilities. Or powers, maybe I should put it. And you just do it like this. And now I'm actually like a flying squirrel. A very yellowish squirrel. Okay, I got one more. Okay, I think I got everything. I think that's... okay, about everything. 6 out of 8. That's one hell of a strong animal. I don't know if I'm supposed to be a fox or something like that. Oh well. Do you even lift, bro? Yes, stones, big rocks, all the time. Who do you think it was that created the Rolling Stones, you fool? Oh no, even more evil squirrels. Take that, thank you very much. And I got 7. Okay, one more. And I actually did an interview with Big Evil Corporation's Matt Phillips just recently, so I'm going to add the interview link to the video as soon as I upload it. Oh crap. Could you, like, get away? Annoying. Please piss off. That was a close one. Okay, am I supposed to go here now? Because that was a really interesting interview, I have to say. Because there's a very cool backstory behind the development process of Tanglewood. How the game came to be and all that. Okay, that's the wrong way. So I'm gonna do that again. So I had a lot of fun doing that interview because I found out, well, a whole lot of stuff that I had no idea about. Okay, that was the end of the first stage, or chapter. No, act, sorry, act. Okay, now what? Ooh, okay. Oh, great. Straight into the depths of hell, or death in this case. I didn't even see that thing. Hello? Okay, run. Ooh, ooh. Not going down there. Okay, I don't know if is there anything here. Yes, death is there. That's one fast bastard. Speedy Gonzales on cocaine. And God knows what more. Screw you. Okay, gonna go this way then. Okay, there's nothing here. Ah, okay, I'm gonna use this rock then. Just pushing rocks, nothing to see here, folks. Nothing out of the ordinary. Just a normal day at the office. Speaking of office, I need to see The Office Space again. That's a great movie. Fun as hell. I think it's actually a Mike Judge movie, if I'm not wrong. Okay, see if I can figure this one out. Oh crap, okay, I'm supposed to go over. My bad. I don't know why, but the main character always looks so sad, I don't know why. Maybe he's angry at Gabe because there's no Half-Life 3. And this is the save point, by the way, so it should light up like that. Looks like a killer bear from some horror movie. It's like those Care Bears, but very evil. Care Bears gone bad. Where's Doom Guy when you need him? I got some bears to sort out. Okay, now what? Oh, great! Even more evil. Death awaits. Well, hopefully not. Okay, gonna fool this thing. Oh, shit. Okay. Fast bastard. Ooh. Okay, gonna push this rock on his head. There we go. Headache no more. Or head, for that matter. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. See what I shall find when I go down this path. Maybe I will find some very rare Pokemons. What do I know? And what does this do? Okay, gonna push this. Oh, another one. So I got 6 out of 8 fireflies. Okay, that was not good. Supposed to do it. See if I can do it like this. Yes, I could. Alright. And now what? Okay, ah, oh, crap, I almost fell down. I think I'm supposed to do it like this. No, wrong way. Just pushing around balls. Tripping balls. My balls are bigger than yours, but I got the biggest balls of them all. some AC/DC for ya. Okay, all the way back to the very beginning. And I take it as this means that I will have to fly again. Free like a flying demon, E-type style. Okay, I got that one. Okay, I think... Okay, now what? Haven't I missed something? What the hell? Okay, I guess I'm supposed to push around rocks again. This dude doesn't even have to work out at the gym. I mean, he pushes around rocks all the time. Okay, now I got 8 out of 8, and there's a lot of sleeping creatures here. Okay, I take it that it's lunchtime or something like that, I don't know. And there we go. Oh, silly me, I fall for that one. Shame on me. I have to punch myself in the nuts when I'm done. Okay. Aha. That one actually made me think about the Sonic the Hedgehog pinball game. I don't know if you remember that one. There's also, I think it's a pinball minigame in... Is it Sonic 2 or 3? I'm not quite sure. Oh shit! Oh, screw you, I'm so out of here. Sucker! Okay. Oh, save point. Okay, I have to go down again. Okay, a green one. I wonder what the green one does. I'm not quite sure. So we're gonna take that, thank you very much. Oh no, you don't. Or maybe I should take it that way. Maybe. Just maybe. Okay. What now? Okay. Push it this way then. Okay, I'm green. Think I can stop time with this. Yes, I can. So long, sucker. Okay, I'm supposed to go here. And I'm supposed to push this one where? Aha, okay, I'm gonna drop it. So long. Head no more. And now I got the yellow one again. Just gonna fly. Seven. And where's the 8? Ah, there we got it. Oh shit. Yep, I got them all. Yeah! Victory! I'm fabulous! But that was not fabulous. I didn't even see that bastard. There need to be like some kind of, I don't know, big lights, warning signs, like there's a evil deadly monster down this trail, but no. New can't be done, and I died again. Third time the charm. Hello. Come here, bastard. Okay, got one. There's nothing there, as far as I can see. Oh shit! But there's something very evil there, obviously. Oh shit. Screw you, asshole! Say, time for some ninja skills here. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. There we go. Super skill. I'm gonna take that, then I get two. But I think there's actually one more. Perhaps. I'm not quite sure. Maybe. Yeah. Curiosity pays off sometimes, at least. Okay, now I'm supposed to do what exactly? I can't just drop down because then you're gonna kill me, so I'm gonna try it like this. Oh, oh, oh. What? And lucky enough for me, there was a save point just there. Holy shit. So it's apparently enough that you just touch the creature, well, if that thing touches you or whatever, then you just die. And that's not good. Oh shit. Ooh-hoo. And there we go. And now I'm actually able to ride the monster or whatever it's supposed to be. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, he's not happy to see me, that's for sure. Ooh. And now what? And that was number 6. So there's two more missing somewhere. So I have to figure out where they are. I have no idea whatsoever, to be honest. Okay, they're most definitely not that way. Straight down to hell. Okay, scrap that idea. Get 6 again. Keep on pushing balls, cause I'm the ball master. Okay, I'm gonna drop it here. Okay, there we go. Bye bye. Oh, wait, I need this. Rolling around big boulders. But obviously a thing in this game. Oh no, you don't. Gonna get some taste of this. Straight in your head. Okay. But there's still 2 fireflies missing. So where could they be? That's a good question. Now what? Okay. I have no idea where I am now, but it sure looks chill as hell. Okay. Nothing there. So what am I supposed to do here then? So I can't reach that high. Okay, there's one. So I'm supposed to go all the way up then, I suppose. Okay, there's one. I get 7. So there's one missing. And I'm supposed to do like that, I suppose. Then up here. Then what? No. Oh, there's one. But how am I supposed to reach that one? Tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Okay, I have to figure that one out. Because that's gonna give me a full score. So how am I supposed to... Oh, there we go. 8 out of 8. And now what? Ah, there we go. Sleep time. Oh, nice. Chapter 1, Harley Quinn. Okay, so that's like the total amount of fireflies collected. So Act 1, 8 out of 8. Act 2, 8 out of 8. Act 3, 8 out of 8. And Act 4, 8 out of 8. So, yeah, perfect score. Fabulous. But I think that I'm going to wrap up here because I have a feeling that you guys and girls get what Tanglewood is all about. So I'm just gonna wrap it up here, and you know the drill by now, so don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. So have a fabulous day, this is VAct signing out, bye bye. Well, thanks a lot for watching our video, boys and girls, tons of love to ya. And if you want to stay updated on our future videos, then just click this nice subscribe button down here. Furthermore, if you want to show us the support for our videos, then show us some love on Patreon. And thanks in advance to those who choose to do so. And with that said, may you have a nice day, and take care, people. Adios.